친구.
안녕 친구.
Today my mother and I we're gonna go to a dog cafe. So there's gonna be a building with dogs on it. On the first floor is where the cafe is. Cafe Paws. High five. It's a pet-friendly cafe, which means you can bring your own dogs. So not only is it a cafe, they have hotel service, daycare, school, you know, train your pet, spa and grooming. Alrighty, so we go in. Thank you. Hello, 안녕. 안녕. This doggy has a little ponytail. 안녕. Nice to meet you too. Hey, what's up, Afro Man? I think it's my favorite dog. My mom bought some stuff from a shop next door. And this doggy is totally begging.
This is not good for you.
Oh my god, his eyes look so intense. No. So here are the daycare prices. It goes by hour and by weight of the dog. And here's the prices for the dog hotel. Oh! My favorite one. I like your afro. Can you teach me your ways, wise one? The dogs go crazy when a new customer comes in. There's no admission ticket, but the fee is to buy a drink, one drink per person. And this right here is a menu of items you could order. From coffee to non-coffee, tea, smoothies, shakes, fresh fruit juice. Peekaboo! I looked into a couple doggy cafes. There's also one in Myeongdong and Hongdae, but this one looked like the cleanest inside. And here we have a little shop area where you could buy all these dog treats, bubble baths, and whatnot. So my favorite dog has some issues to take care of.
Hello.
See? So the white dog is definitely wanting some rated R action. Cone of shame with slipper fashion feet. My mom's first dog's name is Malangi.
Malangi means soft.
If it was your dog, what would you name it?
Aga.
Aga, baby?
Aga.
Oh, Aga wants to leave. Oh, it's the rowdy couple. I hope that dog doesn't get pregnant. My favorite dog happens to be the horniest one. You know what? I think my new favorite dog now is that one right there with the cone of shame. 안녕. Its feet look like little shoes. And the tail looks like a brush. 안녕, 말랭이. Hello, nice to meet you too. I wish someone was giving me a head massage. Whoa, more action.
You smell more beautiful than my mom.
Are you sure?
we can't flush together because we're both gray.
We have a new guy on town. Everyone's greeting him. That's the threesome. These three love to stick together. I would say compared to the cat cafe I've been to, the dog cafe has much more open space and the vibe here is much more lively and fun and loud. Why aren't you protecting your girl? A lot of guys are following her. Is she the only girl around here? Why is Afro Man not protecting his girl?
Hello.
Oh, you feel like a teddy bear, but even better. It looks like a towel.
Hello.
Oh, towel meets towel. Afro Man, can you give me some attention too? Okay.
This cat just jumped on my lap. Our hair colors match. They say if dogs choose you, you kind of look like them. Mom, do you agree that we look alike?
Oh, you look much better than this dog.
Oh, you're so mean.
Sorry for that.
You don't understand English, so it's okay. I think we're really good with the highlights, right? Let's see.
We're just about ready to go home. So this guy sat on my foot.
He's my favorite now. Girlfriend.
Okay, now they're gonna go have some fun again.
Oh, the baby wants to come out and play.
Alrighty, that was a very fun little session with the dogs. My mom and I came to have some little innocent fun, but we ended up watching a lot of dog porn today. I recommend this dog cafe. It's a little bit of a walk from the Gangnam station, but it's totally worth it. The more often you come, you'll befriend the dogs and they'll remember your scent. Okay, we'll see you in the next episode of K-Wow. Annyeong! Look at the line of buses. Endless.